Hey guys, what is up? Hawkeye here. Welcome to Digimon Masters Online. Now it's been a hot minute since we played this. I'm pretty sure it's been like 8 years since I last uploaded something with this game. It's been quite some fucking time, let me tell you what. So I just figured we'd get in here, finish the tutorial, and be done. They did rehaul the game immensely, like a crazy fucking amount. And they like there was like a whole new cutscene that I didn't know. There was a whole new, like, Yokohama Village is different. As you can tell, it's a different start. This is a brand new character and everything. Like this, it was crazy. So we're gonna go through and see all the different changes from coming from me, an oldie, coming to a new version. Why is there no music? What happened to the music? Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. You can get new quests from Miki. Go ahead and press the spacebar to talk. What's going on? Are you okay? You scared me. Oh, you think you saw the strong-looking Digimon? Huh? Pull yourself together. Do you remember what I just said? I will tell you one last time. Listen carefully. Our Death Center is tasked with protecting citizens from realized... I think that meant to say real Digimon and returning the Digimon to the digital world. It sounds simple and easy, but every time you do a mission, you'll be filled with all sorts of hardships. Okay. And from now on, you're going to be taking a test to become a death agent. But before that, we can't take a test without any preparation, right? I prepared something for you who probably didn't prepare anything. Palm Beach Esmon, the one I asked earlier, is that thing ready? Item scan. Our death agent is on various and deadly missions, and Death Center never stopped researching for better methods. Go talk to Pawn Chessmon for this item to scan. Now, the audio is hella fucking loud. I'm hoping to God it's not as loud for you guys. So, and if it is, let me know. It all should be definitely be changed next, mission. Oh, in this episode, but this is called scanning. You just scan like random miscellaneous stuff, like eggs and digi eggs and stuff you get, and then it gives you items. Like here's a supplies crafting material, I guess. Oh yeah, and then there's also a return, which you can return cracked digi eggs to get bites. It's mostly just money. You'll need a variety of items because you sometimes have to go to the digital world when you're on a mission. Most of these items are made by analyzing data from the Death Center by scan and research. So many tamers have tried hard to achieve this. I'm sure this item's gonna be a great mission during your mission. And then I was gonna teach you crap. I didn't need that! Hang on. Death Agent are carrying out really diverse and dangerous missions. One of the essential parts for Death Agents is crafting. From now on, you will learn how to make essential items for agents. Talk to Digitamamon with the item with the inside. Digitamamon. And this is something you probably won't ever see me do, because I like them for this shit. Choose one item you like from the making list. Once you have choose an item, click the making button below. Ah, so we get to choose! So we get Peomon, Gobblymon, Monodromon, Rinnamon, Tentomon, or Terriomon. Ah, that's cool. It's no longer Kunamon, which sucks, because I really like Kunamon. If I had to pick out of all these guys, it would probably be Peomon. I like Bulbamon. Talk to me, duplicate. Like scanning, crafting is a great help when performing missions. Most of these items can be crafted at Death Center to keep missions running smoothly. Digitamamon helped a lot. and others put in an effort to create this technology. Craft item will help you complete your mission perfectly. Okay, here's a gift for new agents who worked hard in the craft training. An honest wing? That's my ultimate evolution slot for Digimon. Oh, a Piomon. Nice. This is Digimon prepared for you by Dap. Since you chose Piomon, it's level 5. Oh, it's a level 5 Piomon? Hell yeah! Now we will do half training with this. Not only the item, but also... Okay. So that's the same as before. You put your egg in, and then you load data input 5 times. It has a chance to break, but not this one. Awesome. We will name her Claire, because I always name my Biomon Claire. Alright, little cutscene. Biomon, Virgimon, Virgimon. Nice, Venusmon, cool. You want to accept the hatch, Digimon as your partner. No, yeah. What I will do though, put you as. Yeah, there we go. There's a 7. That way I can open you up whenever. How's your new partner? Do you like it? Yes, I do. Now that's all I can tell you, but there's still one more thing you need to learn. I just think it'd be better to hear it from the person who made it than me. Go see Dr. Yushima, who made this. He has been watching how you do it, so you'll find him soon. Oh. Welcome, asking for Digivice? Okay, I was about to see you with the gift. This is the tool that helps tamers. Okay, so this is getting the Digivice. Holy shit! Whoa, you get another mystery egg? Inventory and whoa. Become a DATS agent, you have to go to the PL. Okay, we read that. I don't remember if they gave you all of this before, but hell yeah. I'm gonna cut out doing this so you won't have to see it, so I'll be right back. Alright. Successfully did it. I got a good amount of inventory space and everything. Let's go talk to Mary. Whoa. I did not realize all these are over here. Who the hell are you? Babble? I don't know what that is. So I'm gonna ignore it. What I will do though is... Your storage, yeah. I'm just gonna store all this shit for later. If I need it, I'll come back and get it. And then, I would like to scan this. Yeah, scannable. Who'd we get? Impmon! Okay. Level 3, yeah. I mean, Impmon works, I guess. I don't like that, but it works. Alright, now we're gonna continue on to the quest. I'm not gonna get too caught up in doing all this spoof. Alright. Go talk to Mary. Hey, hum hum. Now we're gonna start the DATS agent test. Examine us, please. Noted. As a DATS member, the most important mission is to prevent embodied Digimon from causing damage to reality. Would like to show us what talents you have? Defeat Lechmon and Gabumon Black that appears on the road. We got a necklace and a Digio One Day Box. It's red. Should we be worried about that? Okay, hang on. Let me fix this real quick. Let's see. Okay. Alright. About that. Are we able to beat this guy? Oh yeah, we're He's level 16. My level 4 can defeat a level 16? Holy shit. Get him. Beat him up. Hell yeah. Whoa, that's a magma goo-boom. I want to heal? I do. Oh, I have good memory. Fucking. I will probably later on train on screen, like Digimon and whatnot. Running for beta and all that. Probably live stream it if that's something you guys want to watch. Alright. Now we're gonna defeat a black Gurumon. I will. Oh. Okay. Where would I find a black Gurumon? Does it tell me? It's not. I don't think it'd be too far away, would it? Ah, Black Agumon. He's level 17. Ooh. I guess levels don't matter right now because it's a tutorial. But normally that guru, oh, I got to be two of them. Back in the day, it was only one. Yeah, later on, the levels definitely fucking matter. Or at least they do. They used to. I guess I should say. What did you say? Let me drop. I did not see what the hell she said. I'm gonna give. I'm gonna give Claire a little bit of XP. Was that a glitch? Was you supposed to get that much XP? Okay. I'll switch back to my starter for now. Now let's see. Double core necklace. Critical plus. That was pretty bad. Oh, that's all good. Now we gotta talk to Miki. That's new. Now this is test to catch people who have negative influence on the real world through Digimon. The suspect in this test is Geneon. First, we need to investigate whether there are any suspicious. Let's buy him a cold water. And then find Geneon. He's right here. Huh, drinks? My fan. So surprised. How did you know I was taking a walk at this hour? Because I'm a bit popular. If I don't go for a walk secretly like this, I won't be able to move properly because of the crowds of paparazzi and fans. So I only sneak out every now and then. You're very doubtful of my partners telling me you're not my fan. So thank you for the drinks, but this is where the conversation ends. The roofing's call? You are now an official agent? Hang on, my kitty cat knocked something over. You know, for some agent, I have a present for you. There's equipment merging named Ufamon. Go there and yes. Genion's partners have good sense, but seems important. A lot of Caramon and Cassilimon have appeared near the fountain. It's lucky that these friends who would suspect of being Genion's partners showed up like this. Let's kill them. Well, let's, these guys are fucking blue now. And the Electmons are gray. Oh god, I'm just one-shotting everything now. Easy. I guess they don't have enough to. Oh, am I gonna like lose this Digimon? Is that how that works? I don't know. I think I see Doofuimon. Wow, you have great fighting skills. I didn't believe when I heard it, but. Doofu, Genion, achieved ultimate power. Oh, I have a. Oh, he's level 41 already. Gotcha. Jeez. Tell the truth, Genion accepted our request for cooperation, helped us with this test. How was it? Was it real? Anyway, I think the test ended well. I'm looking forward to it personally because I think it's a great achievement for Rookie, but I think it's possible for our person. I go see Dr. Yushima. He will let you know the final result. Alright. Let's go pay this Doofin. I've never been able to pronounce his name. But let's go pay him a visit, shall we? Oh, he's that shady looking bastard. Looks a lot better than he did. Are you the new Tamer of Dad Center? Well, congratulations. When you're ready to accept your present, talk to me. Oh, did he give it? Oh, Digimon Boots. Okay. Digiclone. Get you over one day. Are you gonna give me my. I gotta go all the way down there? Okay. Well, come on, Rosemon. Level up gift box. Level 2 gift box, one each. Oh! Oh, it stays? Oh, level 2? Level 3? Is it for my character level? I'm level 28. Can I go all the way to 28? Holy shit. I'll deal with that later for now. Yeah, I'll deal with that later, and I'm definitely doing these buffs later. For now, let's just get over here, huh? Definitely reward you for playing the game now, holy hell. Good thing I didn't skip the tutorial. Good job, I'm watching you so far, it was great. You did a good job. Our judges watched from afar the calmness of not being embarrassed by a sudden incident, the courage to approach an object that cannot be clarified, and above all, to keep citizens safe. The result was nominous. You become a dad. Talk to Richard Sampson. Where is he? Nowhere. Oh, I guess I just go to Dad Center. Oh, so they basically made Yokohama Village not even a thing. Odd. That sucks. I loved going through there and fighting all the Elecmon and the Demi-Devilmon and all that. Oh, hello there, fucking World Greymonettes. Very low frames. I'm gonna switch to Channel Zero, that's usually what people don't go to. See? I mean, there's still a lot of people, just not as much. So we got Holy shit, there's actually way more in Channel Zero. Let's do 8. I don't know if these channels still work like this. But it used to be the channels, depending on who it is. Yeah, okay, it's not as... Okay, so I guess I'll all just fuck, never mind. I'm impressed, good job. Elite Reinforcement. Association looks grim with Dr. Kakihiro Kurata and Digimon Kaizo alone. In the midst of all this, we have also received intel at a place that's been discovered in a western area, which seems to be have been intentionally distorted by human hands. It will be a very dangerous mission. We don't know what kind of intention lies behind this, and this may be Digimon Kaizo's trap. I trust with a partner in western area of the digital world has requested elite enforcement. Partner will be waiting for the north of Dark Tower Wasteland go and assist the situation. Okay. That's Agent Ceremony. I have a gift for you, alright. I hope you like the gift, or if not, bitch, shall we talk about the gift? Sub support. Whoa! Holy shit! Man, it's giving you a lot of crap! I feel sorry for the fact I'm assigning you a difficult task to become a DAS agent, but I hear that the cause of the incident continues to happen in the digital world. However, it takes a little long time to investigate, and we can't put in a lot of people. Sometimes Digimon has become of real lives more often, so I think you need to go to the digital world and do some research that's proven your abilities through tests. I'm asking because of the risk the digital world can affect the real world enough. Now, there's a time dimension bomb which dragged you to a place called Lake Silver in the digital world. You need to go to Silver Lake and meet Agumon. According to our research, it's Agumon that's closer to the threat that's taking the place in the digital world. Go ahead and collaborate with the book. We're already going to Silver Lake? That's like an in-game area that I think, maybe. The one time I got there, there was like level 50 Digimon and shit, so I just kind of assumed it was in-game. Damn! Get the DAS agent. A Tentomon egg? They're just giving eggs out for free now. Holy hell. The storage is. All this shit that I don't plan on using right now. Oh, chicken combos, oh yeah. I'm gonna store the eggs for now because I don't plan on using them. Jesus. Hi, I'm Ogden. Okay, hi. Welcome to Digital World. I hope I didn't insult you. As for this place, you will gradually come to know this place piece by piece. How do you know me? I'm excited for Avengers together in the okay. Looks like your friend is in danger. What? Friend? This place is not just full of cute and well-behaved dudes not like me, but plenty of nasty, intimidating ones. We gotta be careful. I gotta kill Tsunamon or something? He's level 43 Tsunamon. Seals I'm not picking up because I'm not spending a lot of money on this game to buy seals. Peace Uprising Flames. Oh, the Uprising's still here. I like the Uprising. You get like a cool Bojumon. She's really, really tough, but still cool to get. Alright. A Tsunamon? Tsunamons are not aggressive. Maybe they were just playing. Anyway, your friend is safe now. He's out the way. I don't care if he's madness scanned. A possibility of resistance. Anyway, your friend is safe now. Thanks for my excellent. Glad to know. Want to know what this place is? Now that your friend Izzy is here, maybe I'll explain again. Where the fuck? I didn't even know where Izzy was. Like I said before, there's a digital world where Digimon live. Frankly, I really don't know much more about that. We will find out bit by bit, so don't worry, I won't. I would like to tell you more like this world. You know what? I'm gonna switch to Claire together with Vanessa. Let me. Oh, is this not another one? But I'm starving. Give me something to eat. Would you ask us for months here or something? How equipment drop continues to make him like tutorial stuff. Like I know. Really, that motherfucker stole everything. Come on. Kill these Sumamons. Yeah. That's what I like to see. And a magnetic IP card. Frozen step. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh yeah, no, right? Critical. Hey, I got two critical bombs. That's pretty cool. Oh, can I switch to... Oh, now? I can. Nice. Oh, I need evolutors for her. Well, good thing I got plenty of them. I'll do that later, though. Let's go ahead and switch back. You wanna know more about this world, don't you? Okay. So why are you just stupid Potamon? Okay! Phew! That was a lot of talking, and a lot of reading, and a lot of just bring, 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 like the level up sound and everything. Jeebus! They changed this game a lot. I don't remember having level 50 30 minutes into the game. I had like a level 8. And they completely skipped the mission with the Kunamon and everything. They completely skipped all of that. That's crazy. Give me just a second. Alright, okay, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode. I hope you guys enjoy this series. It's not gonna be a, like, every day, every time I record series. It's gonna be randomly, I'll just record this. I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure to peck that like button, like, and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!